Hi there, Taurus. Welcome back to Star Lourdes Tarot. I'm here to do your reading from the 30th of July through to the 5th of August. So I went ahead and shuffled the cards, not shoveled. I shuffled the cards and laid them out, and we're going to get to your reading right away, okay? First off, we have the energies of the Three of Pentacles in the upright position. And next, we have Major Arcana, the Sun, in the upright position. And followed by the Four of Cups in the upright position. And then next we have the Nine of Swords in the reverse position. And lastly, we have the King of Swords in the upright position. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and interpret this read for you guys. First of all, your overall energy for the week is the Three of Pentacles in the upright position. This is a card that mainly speaks of getting along really well with others, whether we're working together on a project, whether this is business partners, getting along and working towards something, or even co-workers. It generally speaks of people seeing eye to eye and getting along on some level. For some of you, it could be speaking of a home because it's Pentacles, so it could be dealing with anything that deals with our security, which includes our home. So maybe for some of you, you're working together on a home project, or like I said, this could be definitely dealing with work. So there's some really good energies around for you guys on the practical level, on the financial level, and on the tangible level in any respect. It's going to be different for all of you. It's just a general reading. So next you have, coming into the week, the energies of Major Arcana, the Sun, in the upright position. Beautiful, beautiful energy to be coming in the week with. It's the Sun speaks of feeling, having a sunny disposition, feeling pretty good, and it's understandable with your overall energy of getting along well and seeing eye to eye with people. So you have the Sun card also can speak of success and attainment. So for some of you, if you're working on a project or something like that, perhaps it comes to a culmination and you experience some success with it. Either way, the Sun is beautiful energy when it's in the upright position. It speaks of a goal attained and something that makes us feel like celebrating and rejoicing in life. The next card you have is the Four of Cups in the upright position. This generally speaks of energy of, this is kind of an apathy card on an emotional level because it's cups, so it's dealing with our emotions. Sometimes it's sort of like the ho-hum card. It's feeling sort of emotionally stale. Maybe sometimes we put our emotions aside in order to deal with other things, finances and things like that. So the universe is offering you some type of emotional fulfillment, but you're just not interested. Maybe for some of you, it could just strictly be because you're too busy with other things. And for others of you, maybe you're just not in a place to be accepting anything on the emotional level right now. You're just sort of feeling a little bit stale or stuck in that respect. And the next card you have is the energies of the Nine of Swords in the reverse position. The Nine of Swords, when it's in the upright position, this is a card that speaks of a lot of anxiety, a lot of overthinking. We all do this to ourselves from time to time, where we just can't stop thinking about a situation and we work ourselves up into a state of heightened anxiety almost. However, it's always more pleasant to see when it's in the reverse position, because then we're coming out of that feeling of anxiety and overthinking situations and sort of coming back to ourselves in a sense, maybe more productive thinking. So that's really good. And the energies you have at the end of this read, which will take you into the weekend, is the King of Swords in the upright position. Now, the King of Swords is a court card, so it could definitely be speaking of a person. If it is, it could be speaking of someone of the air signs, which is Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. And if it's not dealing with a person, it could just be dealing with the qualities of the King of Swords in the upright position. The King of Swords is basically, he can also represent a person in law and authority. So it could be representing a police officer. Maybe some of you are dealing with police or a judge or someone in the law field. However, he is in the upright position, so if you are dealing with someone in the law, it could be that things are working in your favor. This person is definitely understanding you, or is being very logical and clear-headed while dealing with you. So it could just be for some of you, you're dealing with, this person could be your boss, it could just be a spouse for some of you. But it just basically speaks of some very clear communication, clear thinking, but it's more on the logical level and in the intellectual level than on the emotional level. You don't have a lot of cards of emotion here. The only one you have is the Four of Cups, which is sort of dealing with emotions being sort of suppressed, put down, or just not really, you know, having the emotions be dealing with a lot of whatever you're dealing with for this week, Taurus. Maybe you're just, it's not really a lot of things on the emotional level, and that could be why. Because there's a, especially going towards the weekend, there's Swords energy, which is more dealing with vocabulary and communication and thoughts. So that is probably why the Four of Cups is here. It's just because you're, whatever you're dealing with, the emotions are not really a big part of it. So I hope this reading helped you, Taurus, and if it did, please feel free to like, share, subscribe. Thank you very much for tuning in, and we shall see you again soon. Okay, take care for now. Bye.